Hey, you're back here with Barry, and about 2 months ago, new hotel opened up, Mira Cielo, look at the sky, or see the sky. And this is kind of the direction I was hoping Cabrera would eventually take, and it's starting to, which is very, very satisfying to see. It's a really nice place, so I'm going to make a YouTube of this, put it together, Leanne's going to put it together, and we'll go inside. Okay, we'll take it from there. Okay, the really nice check-in reception area, beautiful pool area. The rooms are really quite nice, and we've eaten here a couple of times. The food was very nice. The atmosphere outside was exceptionally well. I'm going to see if I can do a couple of pictures of one of the rooms. But for Cabrera's country standards, this is definitely a nice step up. It's located in really in the heart of Cabrera. It's walking distance, but yet there's no motorcycle, there's no traffic. It's very, very quiet. Okay, I'll continue outside. It's got an exceptional pool area and outdoor restaurant area. So again, you can have your meal inside under air conditioning or outside, which is what Leanne and I prefer. But it's a really beautiful setup. This is exactly the kind of establishments Cabrera needed. And I'm gonna do one more out at the dock area, not dock, but the gazebo area, okay, of the ocean. And for those who want a nice dining experience at the Mira Cielo, I don't think really anywhere you want to go you're going to get much better than this, okay? It's, again repeating, it's what I was hoping the type of businesses that would open up around Cabrera. These type of businesses, I hope they do exceptionally well, and I think they will as they get known. Again, it's a new business. It's only about 8 weeks old since it's been opened. They are telling me that they are getting busier on the weekends from folks from the capital in Santiago, and they started with their Christmas snowman, because we're a couple months before, so people starting with decorations. But anyway, there you have it. Mira Cielo in Cabrera, and check them out. Okay, this is Barry and DR. We'll talk to you soon.